teachers are easy to celebrate. Amen? So, yun talaga yung prayer ko. Eh Lord, paano yung baptism? Ay, kung yung paano yung baptism at swimming natin? Matutuloy yun. Matutuloy natin. Pero, ayaw mo natin i-celebrate kasi Lord, yung isa sa mga pangako niya, ina fulfill. Diba? Paano pag sinagot ni Lord yung promise sa'yo na yung family mo magiging maayos, yung family mo makakakilala sa kanya, ayaw mo ba yun? Pag sa tatang pag sinagot ni Lord, yung discern ng heart mo na Lord, gusto ko na itong taong ito, at itong taong ito ang mapapangasawa ko in the future. Right? Alam ko na, I can speak like this sa karamihan dito, kasi lahat dito graduate na. Karamihan dito graduate na. And I praise God kasi may new generation tayo na mga bata. Okay? So today, every one of us, I want to have an encounter with the Lord. Amen? Okay. I'm going to release people here na magbibigay sa inyo ng prophetic words. Words of encouragement, words na, no? So, ready din kayo ng tissue. Kinapaalam ko na yung mga pwede mangyari. Okay. Ground rules lang. Pwede kayo mapo. Pwede kayo mapo. Pwede kayo mapo. Okay. Okay. Pakalawa. Wala tayo sa UP. Kaya, kayo yung may paano kung mag-extend tayo. Paano pag lumagpas tayo. Okay lang din. Di ba? Bayaran natin yung isa pa. Wala ng problema yun eh. Hey Lord. Kay Lord, murang-mura. Kay Lord, si Lord expensive. Sa kanya nga, buhay niya yun. Buhay nga niya yung binigay niya para sa atin. Amen ba? Ngayon. Ito. Ito maganda tanong. Wala na tayo sa UP, di ba?
Lahat, pwede gawin.
Hindi naman. Kasi may mga bata tayo bang
makapunta. Yeah, totally.
Nandito si Claire. Oh, yeah, totally. Nandito si Claire. Diba, makapunta siya. Okay. Okay. So, gagawa ko ng konting rules. Baka sila, ikaw baka ma-culture shock. May kawa ng rules. Siguro lang kaya dahil lang bakit wala si Maureen ngayon dahil dito.
Okay. Wow! Ay,
Ground rules. If you will have an encounter with the Lord, make sure it is a genuine encounter with God. It should not be something distracting. It shouldn't be something na naagaw yung atensyon ng mga tao na dapat ang atensyon nila kay Lord, baka may atensyon nila sa'yo na. Tama ba? Ano yung sabi ko? May paano kung pinapasayaw ako ng Lord? Sumayaw ka! Walang kaso! Yun nga lang, yung sayaw mo, siguro ko yung pinakakabless. Okay? Kaya naman, paano kung pinapakanta ako ng Lord? Kumanta ka! Ayos lang yun. Kahit hindi na publish yung kanta mo. Ayos lang yun.
Kasi.
Pag pinapanta naman ako doon, pinapanta yung video na sa bono naman ako. Hindi nga lang kasi, yung song sa akin ng Lord, eh hindi yung songs na hindi kinong whole composition kasi yung mga songs na pinapanta sa akin. Ngayon, bakit ako sa akin to? Ano, dapat ikaw pala ng video.
Wow, dapat ko na nga kasi.
So we will have a song, isang Tagalog song, which is familiar sa ating lahat. Yung mga hindi familiar dito, madali na pag-isipin. That is Langit. Which is Langit ng aking nagalang. Okay. Ngayon, we're going to sing one song muna kay Lord.
Okay, we're solid na
Langit. Solid na Langit, ha? Ngayon, enter. Mga kapatid, are you ready?
Yes.
Ready.
Are you ready? The Lord respond to the call of His children. What question is, are you ready? Okay, ready. So, Panginoon, for the next 15-20 minutes, we just want to have an encounter with your word. And God, as we worship you today, with us. Tulad ni Joshua. He fell face down. Sapagkat, ikaw yung Diyos. Kung saan faithful, kung saan ikaw yung the best. Lord, maraming salamat po. At sa hapon na to, we dedicate this place. We dedicate this room into your hands. And ang bawat isa nandito, alam mas to, I come with you. How holy, amazing, divine encounter. Thank you. Let's see you. sila. Only divine encounter. We will enjoy your presence this afternoon. We will enjoy your presence. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Kaya ba't patay yung ilaw dito sa atin? Tapos, ito gawin natin. Everyone, I want you to close your eyes. Hindi kailangan nasa upuan ka, nag-bop siya dun sa floor, pwede kayo maupo sa floor. So, malinis yan, for sure. Nag-bop siya kanina, ayun. Para ma-appreciate daw yung pag-bop niya. Okay. So, I want everyone na be comfortable where you are. Just maging importante ka dyan. And as you close your eyes, ikaw lang po ano mangyayari ah, kanya-kanya. Ano nyo sa katabi mo, sabi mo kanya-kanya lang. Sabi mo kanya-kanya. Okay, kanya-kanya ha. Okay. So, let's close our eyes. Bawat isa. Panginoon sa oras ito, be with us right now. Lord, We want you in this place. God, I'm releasing. Kanina, habang nag-praise and worship, I saw a vision. May nakasilip sa langit. May mga nakasilip sa langit. And Lord, in your name, Jesus, let everyone na nabibislogan ako experience them. Give them words. Words of blessing. Words of encouragement. Pinaka-the best word, ikaw, kayo po mismo yung lumakaw sa bawat isa. And I just release your wonderful glory in this place. I release your wonderful, amazing glory in this place. In Jesus' name, I'm just releasing it right now. Let there be freedom. Healing, restoration. Everyone, I want you to see the Lord seated in the throne. See God. Stay in the presence of the Lord. Stay. the Lord come upon His place, and everyone will experience yung glory niya, yung bigat ng glory, yung joy of the Lord, yung bigat, yung hindi maunawaan ka ng presensya ng God, yung upon this place, that you come and glory right now, right now in this very place, a glory that restores, that heals, the glory, that frees, love of God, hallelujah, thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, let them see what you want them to see, let them hear what you want them to hear. Lord, you mama, Father, I pray for peace in the Holy Spirit right now. Woo! Find space. We all fall face down the glory of the Lord. Thank you, Daddy God. Thank you, Daddy God. Aha. Thank you, Daddy God. Lord, yung mga dinamit, yung mga dinadala. Dedicate our lives to you. Dedicate everything to you. Father, for your goodness to come upon us, you can please, or around. Israel, feminist, regular, they love it.
Thank you.
come to you in brokenness, Lord. We come to you before you, God, in deep reverence. And Lord, with our strength, hindi namin kakayanin yung mga bagay-bagay. Hindi namin kakayanin pabagsakin yung wall of Jericho. Pero Panginoon, na-assure mo sa amin, nakasama ka namin, hindi kami nag-iisa. You're assuring to us, Lord, nakasama namin yung anghel mo, hindi kami nag-iisa. Panginoon, pagkatapos yung oras natin dito, pagkatapos ito yung service namin kung galing. But God, yung pagsama mo sa amin, hindi matatapos yun. And Lord, mark this day as the day that we will see what you have promised to us. The unveiling of promises. Lord, lalakaran namin yung house of worship.
Yes,
tatapakan namin, Lord, yung house of worship. Hindi lang yun, Lord, makikita namin yung harvest para sa sibang nito. Lord, hindi lang yun, makikita namin yung personal promises mo sa amin coming to pass. And God, as we end, thank you. We dedicate our heart to you once more. Kung naligaw yung puso namin, patawarin mo ninyo kami. As a also to, we just wanna say, we humble ourselves. Panginoon, maraming salamat po. We just wanna say, we thank you, and we love you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Sa mga last parakta, you are worthy, you are awesome, you are amazing. Amazing talaga. Thank you, in Jesus' name.
Amen!
Ganito lang, wrap up na tayo. I hate mangyayari with the week. Hindi sila ina-assure ng Lord. Meron mangyayari maganda in this week. As a church, individually, and church and individually, there's going to happen something amazing, something wonderful sa buhay ng bawat isa. Kung ano yan, abangan mo. Excited ka na ba? Tanong mo na naman yan. Kung katabi mo, kung excited na ba yan? Excited ka na ba? So, last one. Sabihin mo sa katabi mo, masaya ako nandito tayo. So, okay. Can I invite everyone? Let's just stand.
Yes, stand.
Tapos, tayo.
Tayo.
Isang malakas na palakpak lang.